Wayne Simien's fourth annual free throw challenge took place April 13th in Allen Fieldhouse. The free throw challenge benefits the organizations of Call to Greatness and Family Promise of Lawrence. Those of the community from fourth grade to seniors were able to participate in their appropriate age group either individually or in a group. The event sponsored by McDonald's brought in 230 participants and raised nearly $17,000, which is an all-time best in the 4 years of the program.